All right. I'm on my fat tire bike with my nice warm neoprene mitts, and I'm going to bike down through here. I'm near the Redmond watershed on my way up into the Redmond watershed, and let's give this a go. It's February. It's the day before Valentine's Day, winter storm 2021. And this is what it feels like. I'm controlling my bike with one hand, surprisingly, but with fat tires, it manages this pretty well. So I'm gonna stop here and show you my setup. And it's coming down, the snow is coming down pretty hard. Let's see here, I'm going to walk down here. And this is my fat tire cargo bike, bike packing bike. It does it all. Got my front packs on there today. And I'll show you a quick picture of how I dress on days like today. Hopefully the camera will stay in place here. And it's about 27 degrees out, probably closer to 29. And I'm heading up into the Redmond watershed. Winter storm 2021, Redmond, Washington.